Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use MS3D mobile phone glasses. Okay. Yeah, here is the product. Okay. Now I'm going to show you how to use it to view 3D content or even VR content from your cell phone. Okay. The first, you need to get the 3D content. Okay. There's multiple ways you can do. You can go to MS3D Instagram to see the content, the 3D content. Okay. You can also go to YouTube MS3D Studio to turn on the video. Okay, once you got the 3D content, you will see the 3D content played on the cell phone is side by side format. Okay, yeah. There's a dividing line between the two images. Okay, you use these glasses by this way. Okay, there's a snap screw. Let it fit in down and open wide enough to slot in through the phone. Okay, so at somewhere aligned, you can see there's a line arrow here, okay, to show you where to point to the center line between the two pictures side by side. Okay, so once you go to there, you simply tied the screw here. Okay, now you need to do some little bit alignment. Okay, you can see the lens now, the glasses now is flat or not. Okay, by moving the bottom of this glasses, okay, you can align the glasses to be flat with the edge of the top edge of the phone. You see? Yeah, once it's aligned, you simply tie it. Okay, that's it. Now you can play it and flip it up so you can enjoy your 3D content. Okay. Once you want to control, you can hold like that. Then use your two thumb to control, click the button, switch or move. Okay. Yeah. Once you finish, you simply fold the glass like that. It won't affect you to use your phone. Okay, you can switch to the other resource. Okay, so once you finish to use, you simply fold it and hold it like this for the next time. Okay, so normally this one can be a stand of the phone. You fold it like that, okay. It will allow you to use your phone as usual. So that's it. Thanks for your time. In following video, I'm going to show you how to use this MS3D glasses with MS3D Chacha app, which is this one. You will see how easy to view, share, and even take the 3D pictures yourself by using the cell phone. See you next time.